get the camera in it. It's Brianna. If you're new to my channel, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. And in today's video, I'm gonna be bringing you guys with me to a photo shoot. I got my hair done for the photo shoot, but it definitely didn't last. I tried to make it last, but it didn't, unfortunately. We're just wearing my hair out, messy, curly, beautiful curls, whatever, going natural. But the outfit is super cute. It's this little white two-piece, and then I have this blue two-piece. I think I'm only gonna do one outfit, but if I'm not there too long, we get enough done, I might do two. And today I'm shooting with Rel. I'll put his at right here. I'm super excited. I love his work. He took my birthday pictures. If you haven't seen them, they're OD, literally. I look good. I'm home, this is my last day home. I'm going to my other home tomorrow at 5 a.m. Ain't late, I've been wanting to do, I've been wanting to do a come to my photo shoot with me video for a minute now, but I haven't had a photo shoot. So I was like, let me text him so when I go home, I can vlog, record, whatever. Get some content for y'all. So sorry it's been a while, but like I said, I got my lashes done. That didn't last either. So it's just not giving. I got some strip lashes. I don't know how to put strip lashes on because I always put on the visuals. So we're gonna be, that's gonna be interesting. Right now, I think it's like 5:13. I'm gonna leave at 6:15. So I have a little bit. All I really have to do is do my makeup. And so I'm not tripping. I have to make this TikTok, but y'all know how TikToks be taking up forever. And then at that point, I'll be ready to leave. I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay? Hey, what's up?
What's good?
I just finished getting ready. I figured out how to put lashes on. I got glue on the actual lashes right here, but you can't see it. Bye, Nana.
Bye, Nana. All
right. So we're on our way to the photo shoot. I think I did a pretty good job though. I look like a baddie. Baddie, baddie. I wish I had my camera. It's gonna be bad quality because of that. But we're gonna make it work. Make something shake. Okay. So, oh, Justin's gonna be the videographer when we're at the photo shoot to get BTS. Right, Justin?
Yeah.
I got my bag. Featuring Isolation. I'm pretty sure that's the name, Isolation. If it's not, I apologize. But the tote is nice as hell. I'm about to turn this on for a second. And now we're in the car. Okay. I'm dead.
Where are we going?
Concord.
All right, I'm gonna just go there.
Just go straight out here. Yeah, go to Maryland City.
Okay.
I haven't put lip gloss on yet. I'm not gonna do that because there's no point right now. I look so cute. Aww. I'm glad I got lashes though. I was so upset because my lashes weren't done. I'm like, there's no way I'm about to go to this bomb photographer with no lashes. What's the point? I'm gonna look beat on, not prepared, dumb as fuck. That's all.
Check.
Y'all finna see the fit check when we get there because I didn't. It's white, so I didn't want to put it on. But yeah, see you later.
You
turn music off.
Huh?
You turn the music off? Hey, YouTube.
What's good?
We at the place. I put some lip gloss on now, so this completes the look. I look like this every time I put makeup on, so yeah. We about to go inside and then we're gonna, let me not talk like that. That's so annoying. He just texted me. I don't know if I, should I set the camera up? And like, I don't know. I'm gonna set it up for a little bit. Oh, I gotta show y'all my outfit. Okay, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I really just be talking to myself.
I didn't even know what he was.
Okay, y'all, this is the before fit.
just wanted to show you. Now, I'm gonna put on my outfit. Don't play with that girl. Okay, y'all. Oh, I can take one like this. I've been practicing. Not gonna lie. This is the fit. Oh, let me turn the camera. The tattoo.
In the meantime, I'm gonna take a sip of my Canada Dry ginger ale. So y'all know it's time for a real prying. I'm gonna set this for you. Oh yeah, I'm ready. For sure. We're doing green with white. It's gonna look good.
You gotta get the black in it, girl.
Get the camera in it. I'm excited. This is my favorite place to be. Justin, come here. Hello, everyone. Welcome to my studio. So here's where the magic happens. And today, what's the concept? The concept is bad, bitch. That's what I'm giving, and that's what I always will give. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next episode. is back, everyone. New outfit. Huh? Yeah. I'm back and I'm better. So we just got finished. I'm just putting my old good old H&M jacket back on. You got it. See, this is why you cannot have good things.
Why was that lash coming up like that?
Going ass light. Alright, y'all, so does that conclude the vlog? Thank you guys for tuning in to this volume 3, episode 16 of Brianna's amazing motherfucking life. Welcome. You can stay a while. If not, get home safe. It was nice knowing y'all.
And shout out to fucking Rail.
Shout out to fucking Rail. Okay? Follow him. Yeah, shout out to my best friend for driving 40 minutes.
Peace out.
Shout out to Bree. Shout out to me.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Share the video. All of it. Follow my best friend on Instagram too. His Instagram right here.
Oh, you finna play it?
Yeah. But subscribe to me though. We lit. I'll see you on the next video. See you later. Bye.